for an earnest of greater honor, he bade me from him call thee Thane of Cawdor, in which addition, hail, most worthy Thane, for it is thine.
Gladness and Thane of Cawdor, the greatest is behind.
I have learned by the perfectest report, they have more in them than mortal knowledge. And I burned in desire to question them further. They made themselves air, into which they vanished. While I stood wrapped in the wonder of it, came missives from the king, who all hailed me, Thane of Cawdor, and hail, king that shalt be. This have I thought good to deliver thee, my dearest part of greatness, that thou mightest not lose the dues of rejoicing by being ignorant of what greatness is promised thee. Lay it to thy heart, and farewell.
Then
is
thou, and Cawdor shall
perfect halo.
What thou art promised, yet I do fear that it is too full of milk of human kindness to catch the deer's way, and thou wouldst be great.
The planet's last dance, just for a minute. Silver fort sky lit you up like a star that I will follow. And now it's found us, like I have found you. I don't wanna run, just overwhelm me.
Is unnatural, you like the deep and scum. On Tuesday last, a falcon was towering their pride of place, was by a mouse, owl, hawk at the tree.
If the storm ends, leaves us nothing, except a memory, a distant echo.
I bear a charm, which must not yield.
Spare thy charm, and let the angel whom thou still hast served tell thee. Himself was from his mother's womb, untimely born.